Alright, y'all, so they have been moving this thing all day, and it's pretty much in place. They've still got to put it together. It's still in two pieces. They obviously got to skirt it. They've got to do whatever they do to get it all in one piece. And then they start doing the drywall and all the stackling and all the finishing touches inside. But you can see what it looks like on my land.
Ta-da.
All right, we'll be out again in a couple days when they come back. We'll see what they're going to do. We're not going to be here every second that they are, because they said it takes like 7 to 10 days. But we're going to show you much of the process as we can. Bye, y'all.